Oh, this is a goddamn train wreck. No. I think these are timed too. Fuck it. Nope. I just love spamming that kick that you can buy. Oh, it feels so satisfying. Fucking Jesus. I'm so scared. I'm so scared. No! Get up! I'm gonna cry. I wanna die. Yeah, Devil May Cry 1's a pretty short game. What was so remarkable about this game back in the day was the way it felt. Like, you never had an action game with this kind of feedback before. Oh, for fuck's sake! Not the platforming, though. He just walked off! What am I doing? Okay, that was my bad that time. Why is he doing that? Why? It's just becoming comical at this point. If I had double jumped, this would be a lot easier.
Why does he do that?
I don't know what's making him do that. What the fuck? Yeah, I'd still rather do this than the board game in Devil May Cry 4. Doing that. Do you see? Do you see how it's not funny anymore? What the shit? I mean, I was gonna fall anyways. I was just taking a shortcut. What in the fuck was that? See, the thing is, I don't actually know what's making him walk off the edge, because it looks like he stops at the edge, but then sometimes he does not. See? He's not walking off the edge. See, look. He's not walking off the edge. So, that's the trick. That's the trick. You just walk to the edge and then jump. That was the trick.